Texas. She is a three-time qualifier to the NFR, Kassie Mowry. She's a plain fame at the Wrangler NFR. Let's get it here. Here I go again on my own. Yeah! Take a look at the running clock. All right, Kassie, we need you over on the victory lap side. You know that?
Wow.
What a round for the ladies. WPRA and Pro Rodeo and what they get done.
That doesn't happen very often where the very last girl to run turns in the fastest time.